session of Elder Scrolls gameplay, namely my newly started Raz'Turs lore, which we tried to cover the life of Mr. Raz'Turs, our very own Khajiit spellcaster. And last couple of days I had my vacation, so now I'm back with force and maybe with vengeance, and I'm still doing sidekick quests with my alternative character, and he's still at level 17 as we are, and we are hoping for level 18 tonight. We're gonna get some attribute points and skill points if we get a new level, as well as some magicka. And let's see if we have any quests. Yeah, the one we are not going to tackle yet. Another one which is also too hard, so we are gonna pick up some random quests as we go. Actually, to be honest, I didn't. My first idea was not to actually have a caster, not even a necromancer. I wanted to create a tank, because I have experience of playing as a tank years upon years ago, during the heyday of World of Warcraft. I was quite an efficient tank, and I still struggle with DPS in Elder Scrolls. I wanted to train myself in Weawing. Weawing is so-called interlocking your casting with your attacks, light and heavy attacks. So you basically do two attacks almost at once, thus effectively increasing your damage per second. And that's a game changer for someone like DPS. Once you can handle weaving and animation canceling, which is even more advanced feature, I mean not feature, capacity of a player, then you are set to be a really dangerous against environment in Elder Scrolls, and probably the same line of games elsewhere. Okay, let's travel around and find the quest. What's this place? Okay, we're gonna go across this small gulf, and we are also going to pick up this sky shard. I completely forgot about sky shards, because I picked up many of them with my main, and I don't even bother picking them with my alternative character. Okay, we are still getting there. Nothing to pick up here. I tried to weave, but I don't think it was visible. Let's try weaving now. This is a light attack, and if I press 1, this is my cast. Yeah, well, still a way to go. Ah, here's a quest. Let's see if it's something useful. Just writing down the facts, because I'm going to denote my YouTube. Enough talking. Coming. I'm also coming. Let's rumble. Did I go wrong way? Ah, it's below. Okay. Ta da da. 1, 2. Here we go. Wow, such a nice glow. Where did it go? Because I was here. Okay, I'm looking straight towards it. Another, but another sky shard. Here's the entrance, finally.
Hmm. Been a quartermaster for over a decade. I'm not afraid to admit when I'm up to my neck in dropping this threshold. Ever try piloting a ship through a hurricane while you're entire cargo of former expats should go bug nuts? Found 20 minutes. After we wrecked, they made a quarter line toward this cave. I came up to them, but they're a bit distracted. They always get surly after hatching, but these Kwama are downright unsociable. I tried to stop them from chewing on those huge roots. They objected. Bumped into a fine-looking tree trunk on my way out. Thought I was done for, but it kept walking. No, the Kwama didn't take to it, whatever it was. I heard them munching on it, same as those roots. The little one seems scared of it. If you can help the pretty tree trunk do what it needs to do, I bet they'll head back this way. If they'd stop eating those giant roots, they might get better. But I don't blame you if you have to put down a few to save the rest. Just be careful. Nothing fiercer than a crazed Kwama. Not even my sister-in-law.
Haha, such a joker. Okay, we've got things to do. Now... can pick up a thing from on the go here and then. Okay, so we are now in the area. Lead. I still have to buy this extension, by the way, Greymoor. Spirit, I have to keep him company. Come on, spirit, go for it. Yeah. Alright, we got that one out of the way. I guess this is the next stop. Yeah. Just do your wonderful magic. Should be done. Perfect. We are done here. So how do we get out? I think it's the same way we got in, right? come on. And he's waiting on the outside. We have been successful. Nice. So I guess this one got color white now. No horse yet. I'm still used to playing with my main character, which has all the perks and everything obtained already, while this poor fellow is starting anew without stuff. So how come didn't it register that I was passing by? Usually sight skiing. There you go. That's it. That's what we were looking for. Here. Okay, so we are here. It's just a house.
For prosperity, for security, for unity, for the dominion.
Are there any protests going on in Elder Scrolls, in Tamriel, that I don't know about? It's quite fashionable. Red meat. Where are we now? Now we're really going back. We've been here before, so no need to go again. For telephone. Yeah, hello?
Nekato, kaj lahko ti gledaš? Ti lahko gledaš, te nas vidim v čatu,
kolega? Ne, ne vidim ga nič.
Aha, ne moš, to moš pomeni če kak molite. Ok, ok, kaj strini.
Ja.
Okay,
ajde. Yep. Anyway, I'm going to continue killing these monsters and trying some weaving on them. So theory goes, I should cast first and then immediately, no, wait, I should first strike and then immediately cancel it by throwing a spell like strike up and spell. Strike and spell. Water skin. Let's find another enemy to train on. Ah, nice. Thunderbug. Just the one we were looking for. So it's like, come. So like, cast and strike. Cast and strike. Cast and strike. And his history. We don't mind, we have time. If you don't have time, just skip ahead. I'm sure I'm gonna hit a quest or two really soon. Ooh, nice. This is going to be a nice target. What are you doing, dear sir? Say that I am pretty slow with fingers. I'm motorically really slow. And make sure you check the bed for me once you go to sleep. And strike and cast, and strike and cast. Strike and cast. What was that? It didn't go out as usually. Not a thunderbug. And strike and cast. Strike and cast. Strike and cast. What the hell? So super weird. Sightseeing tour again. What the hell? Sometimes I disorient myself completely. Out of my own fault. Yes, yes, anybody here? some loot just for the sake of it. Okay, so this has no special meaning, no quests given, no rewards, nothing. Just a hole in the ground with snakes. Well, never mind. There's some action. Let's see how we're doing. Oh, still some couple thousands experience to get to the level. Not that easy as it looks like on the first sight. Skiver. And the scrolls type of a rat. Any more skivers looking around? No? Yes? Ooh, nice. Quite a nice combination of animation cancelling and weaving. Let's try to cancel this guy. And he's done for. we went far, round and round. Yes. Need to be very fast under this. Oof. Let's try again. And if I click, I should immediately also press 1 to release my cast. Okay. Looking better every time. On this route, and we're gonna try to hone down our, tune up our skills. Oh man, it's gonna take quite some time to get this onto a muscle level memory. Go run, forest, run. Take me home. Come on, he's going to kill all my NPCs. Wicked Shepherd, the killer of sheep. Thank you. someone killed all of those people. Ah, okay, I've been here before. Well, let's try on human players. Doing actually here, besides just killing NPC, I'm looking for quests. So hard to get a quest here in Canarty Roost. We're itching for new level, so I'm going to continue. Quest or no quest, I'm going to try to get level tonight. We are going live for the last 40 minutes, so like 20 minutes to go till my hour of power, because I kind of limit myself of 1 hour of live stream per day, sort of, you know. I might extend if I feel better. Or more like for a stunt. Now. Sometimes I have no issues, and some other time I can barely deliver a proper hit. Finally got rid of him. So much coastline. This entire area is an island. Eventually I start doing those daily battlegrounds and daily dungeons because it gives so much experience. Although I'm a low level, still could or do would benefit from putting in all my champion points. Thus my abilities would really scale up. And we got some. Which one should I choose? Actually, this would be a great idea to vote, but since I'm already here, I'm going to just pick bed. Everybody needs a bed to sleep and to drink and to what the fuck ever. Have increasing amount of experience, ever increasing, all the way to the level cap and beyond. I'm going to pimp my skills later. I have to look into those guides for how to put in your skill points to make the most out of my Khajiit Necromancer. I'm getting super sleepy right now, and it's not been on my usual bedtime, but somehow somewhere I got myself really tired throughout the day, and the result is that I need to go to bed. As I started to walk around aimlessly, I'm going to quit it right here and say my tonight's goodbyes. So, I said, we are just starting with level 18. We got our attributes and skill points, etc. Our rewards, we picked them up and we distributed them accordingly. I still have, see, all of my champion points to be distributed. I could already do it, you know, if I wanted to. And of course, my skill points, skills here, some of these would definitely need to be upgraded. So I'm going to use this one of the next opportunities, and I'm going to live stream my let's say pimp my character session. Anyway, this is me, Catulus, saying good night, and thank you for being with me. Bye bye, have a great one.